Los Angeles, California, where the heroes of Australia's recent Davis Cup victory, Frank Sedgman and Ken McGregor, signed away their amateur tennis status. Then Sedgman and his wife posed with Jack Kramer, the former Wimbledon champion, whose tennis circus the two Australians have joined for a worldwide tour. As professionals, the two stars have to be good and popular, so now they start signing in earnest.